What's up, guys? It's your boy Khalid back with another reaction video. For today's reaction video, I'm gonna be reacting to Musa Soul. This is my first time hearing of this dude, and a bunch of you guys have told me to react to him. So I'm gonna be checking out his skills and goals in this video. A lot of you guys have been requesting videos for me to react to, and I'm still gonna react to those videos. Make sure you guys drop a like on this video if you enjoyed the video. And make sure to click on that subscribe button to see more videos like this. Let's get into the video. That was nice. Nice touch. What a goal! That was a good goal. Wow. There's no way he's missing that type of chance. Was the only club he played for Fenerbahce? You guys should comment down below if he played for any other clubs. Takes his chance as well. The goalkeeper should do better. I feel like the goalkeeper should have saved there, but it was still a nice goal. That was similar to the goal I said was very good. Nice header. The goalkeeper should be doing better there also. Did you guys see the ending to the Super League that Besiktas won? Galatasaray already lost the Super League by just a goal difference. Just one goal. What do you guys think about that? What do you guys think about Besiktas winning the Super League by just a goal difference? I felt bad for the Galatasaray players. Did he score a lot of goals for Fenerbahce? Because it seems he scored a lot of goals for them. Wow. He scores with the right foot, left foot, with his head. He's not a bad striker at all. Mm-hmm. No way. No way. That's a tough skill that he executes well. Nice, that was a nice goal. He knew all he had to do was raise his ball over the goalkeeper. Is he crying? No way. If he scores that, he loves the bicycle key. Does he still play? You guys should also comment down below that if he still plays currently. He's not taking his chances, bro, man. Echo! Look at how he sat that dude down on the floor. That's what I'm talking about. Took his time, scored the goal. Nice. Did you guys see what he had on his head? What was that? Oh, beautiful. He used the left instead of the right foot. Beautiful. Took his time, where the ball go in the back of the net. Okay, I'm gonna say he's a good striker. Some of his goals were very world class, like some of his bicycle kicks, the way outstanding. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like. Comment down below what you think of Musa Sow, and if you enjoyed this video, and subscribe to the channel. Bye for now.